Hey guys, Dr. Carlo here from DrER.tv, and I wanted to post this and make this video before I forget because it's kind of like a sweet and sour thing, and I just wanted to share with you all. I don't know if you've been a watcher of my videos, you know that a long time ago I reviewed the Littmann Bluetooth 3200 stethoscope, well, eventually I lost it. Probably like 8 months ago or more, I ended up buying a Classic SE. I did a review on that. I talk about different stethoscopes to buy. I lost that one too. So I've been using a plastic disposable stethoscope. I've been using other people's stethoscopes. And today I went to see a patient, critical care patient, who was having trouble breathing. We're putting the patient on BiPAP. And I noticed that the stethoscope that this respiratory therapist was using had this crack in the little tip of the earbud, and I was like, mine had that crack. I mean, it wasn't that developed, but I remember that. Well, the cool thing about the 3200 is it records the sounds. So I went through the menus, I found the recordings, and I played them. And on one of the recordings, that actually say, "This is a patient with a heart murmur or something." What? And I'm like, that's my voice. So now I'm like, I mean, that's my stethoscope. But it was, you know, it had the name of the person that owned it on it. So I kind of took it and I went to the person and I said, "Listen, about this stethoscope." He's like, "Oh yeah, that's my stethoscope." I'm like, "Well, you might want to listen to this recording. It's got my voice on it." And then I put it to him and he's like, "Oh, well, I had one just like it and I lost it, I guess." And anyway, let's give him the benefit of the doubt. There's so many stethoscopes laying around the ER. He probably did confuse it with mine, but that's my voice. So I'm psyched because I got it back. I just have to put a little cover and put some new buds on it. But man, I feel bad because I had to confront a person who inadvertently took it from me. So it's a good find, I know, it felt weird kind of telling somebody, "Hey, that's mine and I'm grabbing it back." So I just wanted to share that story with y'all. Hey, take care.